This roller is a medical device with a roller of titanium microneedles, which are used for increasing the absorption of creams and to activate collagen stimulation. But how do you use it? First, we need to remove the makeup in the treatment zone. To ensure that the skin is completely clean, we now apply a facial toner. Once the skin is clean, spread your chosen treatment on the face. In this case, we have applied DMAE gel for a firming effect, but we can also use other complementary ampoules. You must roll the device in four different directions in each zone and gently press the roller whilst stretching the skin with the other hand to get into the facial lines. The number of sessions can vary, although it is recommended to give one session a week. Remember to disinfect the roller after use and do not use this roller for any other person. These are exclusively for personal use. Don't forget that during the treatment, we can work on the face, the neck, and the cleavage. Once the treatment is finished, cover the face with a skin relaxing mask. Remove the mask and apply a final cream. In this case, we have used a silk effect firming cream. Remember that this can be used as a body treatment as well as a facial treatment. Now, you just have to stay away from sun exposure, and in less than 1 month, you will see results.